brother, too?
No.
set against the background of eternity. I have a millisecond of skin, tissue, and blood. But I do try to take care of myself. After all, longevity is the road to immortality.
Yeah. Thank you. See you when you've can spare a moment.
Yes.
Right.
Can't help you unless you help me. See, I believe there's something that you want to say to me. Something back there. I can't help you unless you help me, you know? I believe you want to say something to me, don't you? I've got to understand what you're feeling. I've got to understand what you're thinking. Do you understand me? All right, just nod your head if you can. Can you understand me? Just nod your head if you understand me. I want you to talk. We're going to show them that you're not a war. Do you understand? I want you to talk to me. Now, I want to hear you say it. I've got to hear how you say things. I'm not going to hurt you, but I've got to understand how you say things. I've got to hear them. Very slowly, I want you to say yes.
Okay, what I did, I gave her an option.
I told her that maybe it's better for her to find another place to go or somewhere, you know, but she don't want to leave.
Well, do you want a permanent relationship with
her? No, I don't. Not with her. You know.
In that case, you can't have your take me to try to say, okay, it's over. Goodbye. I'm going to
okay, but that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm calling.
I don't want to leave.
The street. I am the street. Your eyes, your lips, and with your toes and your nose.
Breathe.